Yeah, so welcome back to FIFA. It's been a while. Let me be honest with you guys, okay? I haven't played FIFA for like 2-3 weeks or whatever the fuck it's been. But I'm probably rusty as fuck, so today it's gonna be low energy. I'm not gonna talk much, so the video's probably maybe gonna be 2 minutes long or something. I'm gonna play like 1-2 games, we're gonna see. I'm gonna focus a lot, so I feel like I'm rusty. I haven't played for a long time, so I'm probably gonna lose. So therefore, I'm gonna shut the fuck up. You know, everyone's probably cheering about that part, but you know, it is what it is. I'm happy too because my team, as you can see over there, you see that right there. Our team won the fucking league with 1 point, bro. With 1 point, it was a fucking. I thought I was gonna have a heart attack during the last game, but you know, they did it. They did it, man.
Tänk den jävla bryggan, vi är där inne i halvtid med 2-0. Och jag trodde aldrig att vi har kämpat en hel jävla säsong. Jag är så jävla tacksam att jag får uppleva det här. Det är liksom helt fantastiskt.
Vad säger du annars om hela killarnas insats?
Nej, men jag älskar de här killarna, de är så jävla coola, de är så jävla bra. Vi är inte det bästa laget, det har jag sagt till dem. Men vi har gjort det! Vi har tagit pokalen! Och jag trodde aldrig jag skulle få uppleva det här igen.
Vad betyder det för dig personligen?
Ja, för mig betyder det allt! Det handlar om att vinna pokaler! Och jag trodde aldrig jag skulle få uppleva det faktiskt. Aldrig!
Tack, Bosse.
Also, but that's not the reason. The reason my energy is down because I just came from recording. I just played Doki Doki Literature Club for 30 minutes for a video, and therefore my will to live basically, you know, fell down to my basement neighbor. So if you know, if I want to get that back, you know, I have to go and get it from my basement neighbor. And here also we have Sancho here, looking like a complete asshole. He's like, yeah, Volta. Yeah, mate, no one plays Volta anymore. We did it for like 1 week, and then was dead. I'm very disappointed that you can't kill people like you could in the first FIFA Street game. Anyway, enough about that rambling. We're gonna play Seasons. If anyone still plays Seasons. 1,042 people still playing Seasons, still fighting on. We're still in Division 9. Yeah, let's just go with it. We don't care about that shit. And we're gonna be Manchester United, okay? Because they're... they don't even got 5 stars anymore. Like, look at this shit. They don't got a bad team, okay? They just suck as a collective. I like how their defense is up also in life form. Boys, by playing Doki Doki Literature Cup, that really took a toll on my happiness in life. I feel like I've been violated or something. I've done something wrong. I've done something immoral. Yeah, that was really not the types of game I used to play. But you know, you gotta try something else. I tried something else and I feel like it was a mistake. That game was a mistake. Let's go, boys. No one cares. Oh. Well, at least it's not Arsenal, okay? Okay, that pass indicates that this is gonna be a bad time today. Here's Andreas Pereira. I don't even care. Okay, I need to focus.
Disgusting.
No, I'm just kidding, folks. I feel dirty now. That wasn't nice. But you know, I feel like I need to let my anger out or something. My internalized oppression. One more, please. Oh my goodness. No disrespect to the other guy, but I feel like this is a match between two rusty FIFA players who just came back from I don't know, what is it, autumn break or whatever fuck, and we haven't played FIFA in a long time. Have a shot, son. Have a shot. Okay. The quality of play here kind of resembles the Swedish league or something. It's pretty bad quality. But we love the league anyway, so we don't care. And I'm a... Oop! Boom! That's a weak-ass header, Pogba. Come on, man. It should be fucking 3-0 at this point. He's not even trying, so, you know. There we go. Get him off! Get out! If I don't win this, then I fucking suck more dick than... Not that that's a bad thing, okay? It's not called being gay, it's called being optimistic. I suck more cacti, which is a bad thing. Oh. Oh, fuck, I thought he quit. Can't we just quit so we can move on to the next game? Associated Manchester United with a never say die spirit in terms of... You're more than welcome to get that back, McTominay. Okay. So this game is basically going to end with him not having enough players to play with. Can't you just quit the game instead? Come on, get the ball then, Yayit. I am really bad. It's so terrible. It's insane. It's so bad. Okay, so he got two red cards. Why is he not 6 feet under yet? Why is there? Is he lag switching or something? Players arriving in the middle. Oh, I could have made more of that. What is the lag? Okay, is he cheating? That's a Billy Mitchell warning right there. Okay, he got 3 red cards now, and I still can't score against him. That's insane. Change of plan, gone short. Shot blocked. Needs to say cool. And the referee looks to his assistant. This is getting kind of dumb. I know it was offside, but you know, still, that didn't go in. Mata. Come on, man. Sloppy work from Mata. Really in the clear now. Oh, I stopped, so he got... Oh, no. I was going to chip him. I was through on goal, and I stopped because I waited for him to go out and chip it. And then ref thought, oh, he's stopping the rain from goal. Okay, he wants the free kick. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, you dumb, ref. Or I'm dumb, but we're both dumb. Oh, yeah. The opportunity is gone. Jesus Christ. I feel like it's better to win. I have a more chance of winning the game if he just gets all his players sent off, because I can't score for shit anymore. Just foul me, so we can end this game. Foul me. I beg you. Come and kill me! Kill me! I'm telling you, I have a better chance of winning this game if we do it this way. He tried to fool me, that motherfucker. Come on, get it in. Oh my, that is a fucking terrible shot. I've seen my mother shoot better. I'm sorry, mom. I mean my grandmother. Okay. This is dumb at this point. It's dumb. This game is dumb. Please. It just doesn't want to go in. It's not going to happen, is it? Foul me. Please. I beg you. Trying to shoot here. Ref, blow it. Can you just kill? Can you foul me, please? Thank you. For fuck's sake. This is one of the most ridiculous matches I've ever seen in my life. That ain't even a card. That is insane. He's probably gonna equalize on the fucking counterattack or something. This is ridiculous. It just doesn't want to go in. What can I do? Finally! I can't believe that went on for so long. You know, if I get a message from him saying, wow, you're bad, you know, I won't even be upset. I'm just going to be like, yeah, bro. GG. Anyway, I got the win now for Man United. They needed my help. Ole's over there. He's in trouble. He's at the wheel, but he's having trouble. So I had to step in like I did in my FIFA 14 Road to Division 1. Glory, glory, Man United. Glory, glory, Man United. Glory, glory, Man United. Glory, glory, Man United. As the Reds go marching up.
fucking GG Torre.
I brought you that glory once again. With a 2-0 win. With 11 versus, I don't know, fucking way, 8. He got like 5 sending offs or something. I don't even care, bro. Okay, so what do we got? Okay, this is getting ridiculous now. Why are we playing Arsenal so much? It's like the 4th, 5th time or some shit. It's like the 4th or 5th time I'm playing Arsenal. Make that run. Boom! One more time. Boom! Emery, I can't believe how you... Okay, I'm not going to get cocky. I was going to say, Emery, I can't believe you're still coaching Arsenal. I have beat you. This is the 4th or 5th time I'm going to beat you in a row. I haven't lost yet against Arsenal. I have lost in this series. And, you know, just because I said that, it's probably going to come back and bite me in the ass like everything else does. How did I not stop that one? Thank God. I was going to say something. Thank God he didn't continue to run with the ball. But he scored anyway. See, I said it would come back and bite me in my asshole. And I think a lot of shit has bit my asshole. Okay, make that run. Hello. Okay, Emery is out to kill me now. He got really upset. He's, you know, he came into this game telling me, good evening. But today he said, you're gonna have bad evening. People who play this game have no moral compass. Is this gonna work? Okay. Maybe. Yes. No. Maybe. Yes. No. Yes. Maybe. Yes! It's gonna work. I'm sorry I shouted at you, I didn't mean to. You know I love you. I don't know what that was. No homo shit though. But, you know, you can be homo if you want to. It's not called being gay, it's called being optimistic. Remember that, boys. Whenever you think you're in a gay situation or something and you don't like it because, you know, you got... You know, you feel like being gay is wrong. Just think, it ain't gay, it's just optimistic. I don't know why we came into that, how we came into that part, but you know. Now I have to make the decision, should I keep that in the video or not? Did I say dumb shit? I always say dumb shit. We all do dumb things, but. We need to get a shot off here or something. That's the weakest shot I've seen in my life. I see grandma do better at the school's annual soccer shootout. Football. It's not concerned. Oh my goodness. That's really bad. Don't blow it. Don't blow it. Fuck you, ref. 5 shots, all of them on target. That's efficiency. More should probably have gone in, considering what happened at the end of the half there. But, you know, you can't have everything in life. It's a 1-goal lead. And we are fucked. I need to stop messing up. Can we all just do that in life? Promise us... Oh, my voice crack. Can we all just make that promise in life that we will stop messing up shit? Have a shot! Oh my! That's good. That's good stuff. Make your signature move. That's your signature move. That's weak as hell, boy. Aren't you young? You should be excited. You should do like a triple front flip or something. That's a nice goal. It's nice. I like that. You know, we dropped 2 goal leads before, I think. Here it comes. What a fucking save, bro. I love you. I love you. What I meant to say was that I'm just going to say, I love you. And then you can interpret that whatever way you want. I'm just going to say, I love you. I love my keeper, man. We'll see what happens here first. Yeah, I don't love you anymore. Do I have the ball or what? What's happening? I thought it was a free kick. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. That's cheating. Oh, my. I love you again. I love you again. I never stopped loving you. I love you. Fucking hell, this game is dumb. Like, there's no skill involved or anything. Just luck. It's a luck-based game. Oh! Yes! No! Yes! Please! Why don't you get to the ball? Why did you run away from the ball? You're scared of the ball? Why are you a footballer then? Oh, he's gonna murder me now. I knew it. But I read him like a book! The only book that you have to read, and that's fucking Donald Duck comics. I don't know why I said that. I don't even read Donald Duck comics. Donald Duck comics. Where did I say that? Come on, then. Come on, then. Finish it. Finish the job, then. Oh, that is a... That's a terrible shot. That's one of the worst shit I've seen in my life. I said that last game, but you know, we've seen some terrible shots today. Oh, that's... Why you gotta make it fancy? This ain't Volta, man. Okay. 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 Oh. Oh. Thank you. Thank you for that shit. Oh my goodness. It's a... I like what I'm seeing there. I like that. I like that. It's a lot of shit I like in this world. And goals for the team that I'm playing with or supporting, I like that the most. Chambers. Well, we can still lose this game, you know, if we want to. We don't even have to want, it's just gonna happen anyway. Opa, Gangnam Style, there we go. Finally some luck for me. He's saying, oh, he's probably cheating or something with the bouncing shit. Boy, I ain't Billy Mitchell. Get in. We got promoted. But we're going for the title, I guess. We ain't playing another game, boy. We should probably play another game, but I feel like, nah, man. I feel bad for the other players. No, I don't really, because I don't really feel like playing anymore. You gotta save your luck, boys. There we go. 2 wins, and it feels great. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. I love you. Did that work? Why are you always gonna make it weird? So, and I, once again, not really a good evening for Arsenal. And you have also faced SakkoTheTaco 4 times now, lost 3 of them, and drew 1. But let's start with tonight's game. Any comments about it?
Good evening.
It's time to go!